And as I was saying, John Taylor's done all the artwork, and I just think this is just absolutely amazing. Yeah. The macabre circus with all these very hellish characters.
All the strange, yeah. Dark characters.
Do you want to talk through a bit of the any meanings of the pictures and where they come from?